Cafe Enoma and welcome to our reaction to YouTube. We are going to react to the song Beautiful Day. Let's get started.
The heart is a blue, shoots up through the stony ground. There's no room, space to rent in this town. You're out of luck, and the reason that you had to care, the traffic is stuck, and you're not moving anywhere. You thought you found a friend to take you out of this place, someone you can lend a hand in return for grace. It's a beautiful day. Sky falls, you feel like it's a beautiful day to let it get away. On the road, but you got no destination.
That's what he sings. It's so descriptive and poetic, Kirti, the lines of this song.
It is.
Especially that verse later on where it starts off with describing certain things. China, the fishing boats, the
tuna,
the oil fields, twilight time. Oh, beautiful descriptive lines in this song. But yes, yeah, there are times when you just forget that, you know, everything around you is so beautiful. We just don't take that opportunity, take that chance take the time in today's world to look around and see the world around us, all the beautiful things in Mother Nature specifically, as well as all around us. Whether you live in the city or the countryside, there are so many beautiful things to be grateful for, to observe, to admire, to appreciate in our everyday life. But very rarely do we do it. The birds, for instance, the sounds of the birds, the bird song, the sight of birds, oh, it's so beautiful. Then, of course, little things like sipping a cup of fine Darjeeling tea, smelling the incense of the Satyanath Champa or cycle woods, or similar things, you know, painting something yourself, something you saw, even if it doesn't come out exactly like what it looked like in the photo or in your mind, painting something. These are things that we don't spare a thought for in today's world. Most of us are so preoccupied with our worries and fears and threats that are looming because of the news and political situation or health situation in our country or the world. So many things that occupy our mind, we just don't get down to the crux of it, that it's a beautiful day. That's the message I get from the song. It might be totally different what U2's message is. That's the beauty of music, of the level of U2. It can have different interpretations for different people. For me, being in India with my limited English proficiency and fluency, obviously I will take up a totally different message out of this song than perhaps someone in Dublin would. I enjoyed it. I enjoyed this song a lot. And beautiful chemistry. I like the thumping sound of the drums towards the end. Beautifully done. The bass guitar. Everyone is on their A game in this one. Once again.
I like the way they made it. I like the way they arranged the music. Usually you do is spot on with the music and the way it's arranged. It would go very well. I was imagining it. It would go very well in travel vlogs that are very popular these days. Just play this while you're, you know, showing the footage of different places one after the other. And this would fit well. The music too, it was spacey. It was different. As if different places they want to show. Or, you know, travel movies. This would fit as if it was made for those things.
I've heard it somewhere. You know, this chorus bit, I can't remember whether it was Friends.
It feels like as if it was on
an
a
episode
thing.
Of Friends or a travel movie where people are traveling or something.
Right.
I feel like I've heard this chorus somewhere before, at least.
Mm-hmm.
Not the entire song for sure. I like lyrics that are meaningful, thought-provoking and wise,
mm-hmm.
and also relevant.
Mm-hmm.
And that verse that came in later on, it's one of the best verses I've heard. I will be going through it many more times. We don't have it ready on the screen,
mm-hmm.
Even though it was a lyric video. But certainly in the future, I will be, or immediately after this reaction is done, I'll be going through the lyrics of this song. I really found it quite interesting.
It was wise, yeah. It's a beautiful day. It's all about us seeing it.
Yeah. And well sung too,
yeah.
By Bono.
Yeah.